I received a question which was, does D-Mannose help with interstitial cystitis? So interestingly, I actually was tested for interstitial cystitis during my many years of suffering from urinary tract infections. So I am familiar with interstitial cystitis, or what's commonly referred to as IC. And I've had to think about this and researched it a bit further. And I would have to say, if I'm being honest, that I don't know that D-Mannose would help with interstitial cystitis, and here's why. So D-Mannose is particularly effective with helping with urinary tract infections because there is one particular bacteria called E.Coli, which is thought to cause 90% of all UTIs. D-Mannose has a particular chemical structure, a very unique makeup, and it has special binding properties, which has found it attaches quite successfully to E. coli bacteria. Then together they're rinsed out of the urinary tract. So interstitial cystitis is actually different in the sense that it's usually caused by inflammation. So it's chronic ongoing urinary tract infection symptoms. However, it's not caused by the same primary bacteria. So given that, I don't know that it would be successful in actually treating interstitial cystitis. Having said that, it could help to take D-Mannose so that you're alleviating any risk of potentially exacerbating urinary tract symptoms through E. coli bacteria adhesion. So hopefully that helps. Long story short, it's probably not going to target interstitial cystitis in the same way it does UTIs, but if you are someone who suffers from a lot of the symptoms chronically, it can't hurt to add it to the diet and at least help to keep any other potential infections at bay. Okay, any other questions, just add them below this video or check out my blog at dmannose.com.au. Thanks.